A few years after World War II, Soviet scientists began experimenting with human beings to investigate the mysteries of parapsychology. One of these experiments, conducted by Dr. Igor Lumelius, consisted of putting guinea pigs, called butterflies, under hypnosis in order to lock them into a deep sleep. Patients, lost in the maze of their sleep, had to explore every corner of their own dreams in order to find their own way out, and thus be able to wake up. Each of these experiments, all conducted in the same room with dilapidated green walls, were recorded, transcribed, and carefully archived. Here are their dreams.